everyone, it's me Yvette and welcome to my channel. For today's episode, ipapakita ko sa inyo ang aking nighttime skincare routine. Oh yes, I am back! And kung napanood nyo yung last video na in-upload ko dito, yung sa Betchay Diaries, dapat magna-nighttime skincare routine ako at ipapakita ko yun sa inyo, kaya lang nawalan ng tubig. Yes, tama po yan. Nawalan ng tubig kaya hindi ako nakapag-skincare routine noon. And as promised, eto na, ipapakita ko na sa inyo kung ano-ano ba yung mga products na ginagamit ko sa aking nighttime skincare routine. Yung mga products na ginagamit ko ay sobrang dali lang hanapin. Meron akong ibang products from Watsons at meron din akong binili online sa Shopee and available din yan sa Lazada. Ipapakita ko sa inyo mamaya. But first, product kapag galing tayo ng makeup or galing tayo sa labas, ang ginagamit ko is yung Nivea Micellar Skin Breathe Extra White 0% Alcohol yan. Hiyang ako dito ever since, and kahit yung Maybelline, na alam niyo yung mascara ng Maybelline, yung Hyper Curl, di ba mahirap tanggalin yun. Pero with Micellar, effective siya sa akin and natatanggal niya. So, this is what I use pantanggal ng makeup. And then next is, nakita nyo na to, may video ko nito, yung isa sa mga favorite ko na cleanser, yung Dr. Davy Aloe Vera Cleanser nila. Ma-order nyo yan online dito. Of course, after cleansing, gumagamit ako ng toner. At ang toner na ginagamit ko is the Nivea Refreshing Toner. Ito siya. This is for normal and combination skin at sobrang hiyang din ako dito. Actually, I've tried yung toner din ng Clinique. Diba medyo pricey yon, pero hindi ako ganun ka hiyang doon. Dito talaga ako sa Nivea Refreshing Toner. At meron din ito sa Watsons and sa groceries. Madali lang hanapin. Usually, after toner, serum tayo. Pero lately, meron akong discover na product na ina-add ko before the serum. And that is the Ampoule. And I have here the INVU Youth Ampoule. If you're gonna search for INVU, sila ay Korean brand, of course, galing Korea, na nagbibenta ng cosmetics and skincare products na talaga namang effective. Makikita niyo naman yung sa review. And by the way, I got this INVU product from OKP Dream sa Shopee. And meron din silang sa Lazada. OKP Dream, that's original Korean products. Ayan. This Youth Ampoule is 900 pesos, I think. Pero this product kasi is legit at galing talaga ng Korea. Anyway, ano nga ba ang Ampoule? Ang Ampoule ay supercharged serum with high concentration of active ingredients. Meaning, ginagamit ito as a booster, lalong-lalo na if you're suffering from some sort of skin problems. Talaga namang makakatulong to. And diba sabi ko sa inyo, dahil pumapasok ako sa work everyday, I've been working for 10 hours, syempre bahay ka pa pa-uwi, so 10 to 12 hours kang naka-mask and naka-face shield, talagang kulob na kulob yung face mo. Hindi maiwasan na magkaroon ka ng mga pimple o kaya may mga bumps ka dyan kasi naiinitan yung skin mo, hindi makinga. But with the help of this Youth Ampoule, talaga namang mahanap ko ang fountain of youth. It is for whitening anti-wrinkle. It removes skin bacteria. Diba? Sinasabi ko sa inyo yung mga natatrap na bacteria pag nakamask tayo. That's why it's important to have a nighttime skincare routine kapag galing kayo ng labas lalo. And it is also for skin nutrition dahil nga booster siya. And for moisturizing elasticity. Now, as I've mentioned earlier, if you have acne or some skin trouble, this will surely help you. It may sound a bit pricey, but for me, sobrang sulit ng 900 pesos kasi pag ginamit mo naman tong Youth Ampoule na to, drops lang naman ang kailangan mo. By the way, this is 50 ml. Ito ang bottle niya. So, konti lang, hindi siya magastos gamitin. So, I highly suggest this Youth Ampoule, lalong-lalo na before you go to sleep. Now, it is your choice if you want to add another serum or an essence para sa iyong skincare routine. But for me, it's dahil, as what I've said earlier, konti lang itong mga products na ginagamit ko. Hindi siya ganun kabongga. We will jump to moisturizer. I have here two moisturizers. Ito yung updated ko ha. Pero marami akong moisturizer dito. Iba-iba, depende sa mood ko. I have here two moisturizers, INVU moisturizers. I am fond of using Korean products lately dahil kakanood ko ng BTS at ng mga K-drama. Kaya naman, I get inspired by using Korean products sa aking skincare. So, this INBU moisturizers ay meron dalawang klase. Merong glutathione moisturizer and daily collagen moisturizer. Ano ba ang pinakaiba nitong dalawang to? Ang glutathione moisturizer is more like a tone-up cream. So, ginagamit siya pang umaga, pang day use, ganun. And this one, daily collagen moisturizer, can be used at night. Itong glutathione, pag chinek nyo, parang mas may kulay siya since it's a tone-up cream. So, mas nakakaputi siya instantly. May kita niyong effect. But not too white. Sakto lang. Like the usual tone-up cream. And it smells really good. Bango talaga, may lotion. Ganon. Hindi nakakairita sa face. But this one, ito yung ginamit ko para sa aking nighttime skincare routine, the Daily Collagen Moisturizer. Hindi siya tinted, wala siyang kulay. Para lang din siyang lotion and magaan lang din sa feeling. Since it's 100% safe and reliable ingredient, it makes the skin clear and healthy. Katulad din na, alam niyo naman na kung ano ang gamit ng moisturizer. But this INBU skincare product is an extra because it has a collagen and it's vitamin nourishing. Ayan, bongga to. By the way, this glutathione tone-up cream costs 540 pesos and this daily collagen moisturizer is 450 pesos. Next is the INBU Whitening Repair Cream. Its function is for skin regeneration effect and skin soothing. Meaning, kung meron kang mga konting bumps sa face mo, kung meron kang pimple or meron kang marks, eh, masusolusyonan to ng INBU Whitening Repair Cream because it repairs skin condition. Also, this can be applied dun sa areas na madalas mag-dry or mag-crack yung skin tulad ng mga areas dito o kaya ito sa wrinkles, yan. So after applying all these products sa aking face, gumagamit ako ng rose quartz roller. Nakita niyo na yan sa video ko dati. Talagang yon ang favorite na step ko sa skincare kasi ang sarap-sarap talaga niya sa mukha. And aside from that, ang paggamit ng rose quartz face roller ay nakakapag-help mag-eliminate ng toxins sa ating face. Bukod sa mga benefits of using rose quartz roller, nakatulong din siya sa products para mas ma-absorb pa ng skin mo or ng face mo yung mga products na nailagay mo. Especially the serum and the moisturizer. After all this routine, ang last step ko is to lock in all the ingredients sa aking face by using a sleeping mask or a sleeping face mask that I have from Face Republic. Pwede rin kayo gumamit na kahit anong face mask na gusto nyo. It's just that this Sleeping Beauty face mask is very soothing sa pakiramdam. Malamig siya, masarap, and very relaxing since it's aloe vera. And alam naman natin na ang aloe vera is good din sa skin. While having those benefits, ay nalalock-in pa niya yung mga products na nilagay mo before sa face mo, which is actually good para mas ma-absorb ng skin mo lahat ng nutrients and ng vitamins from the products that you use. And if you're a fan of Korean products, Korean cosmetics, or Korean skincare, I suggest that you start having your own now and order from OKP Dream this INBU skincare products. Talagang 100% Korean product siya and shipped from Korea. Talagang legit tong products nila and please do check them out on Shopee and Lazada because I promise that this is very effective. And that is it for my nighttime skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed and you learned something new. Again, this has been Yvette and I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And hit the notification bell para updated ka sa mga bagong uploads ko. Bye!